Now with another lecture on dialects, now we are going to teach you that how to install the plugins and IES, how to add the IES file in your dialects. So let me show you that this is my one link available. I can go to here, and this is on Philips website. So you can go it here and you can download the Philips product selector database. You will, if you will click on it, database will be plugin will be downloaded in your computer, and this will be happened, and your plugin will be downloaded, and then you just need to install the plugin, and it will be appear in my this one lighting outputs, and it will be appear here. So it will also be appear after the installation will be here at the top of the Dialects catalog list. So in that way you can install your database or plugin from any brand of the luminaries. So how to add the IES file in my Dialects? So let's see if I haven't go to here, and I can go and go say import. So if I want to import, I can go and luminary files. So I click on it, and now I can find out my luminary files into my PC. So that is basically my database. So I can, that is Dialects course data, and this is an IES file. I have a different lights. Let's see, I can check this one. This is the IES file of my lighting system of some brand. Let's see, I can select this one and open this one. So it is loading. Now it is Pelson light, and it is now loaded. So this is it, is technical data that is available here. So my light has been added. Now I can go to the luminary arrangement and add the flare field arrangement. So if I want to add these light which I have been added through IES file, then I can go and select this one, and I can delete this one. Now I can go to the again to the PS luminary arrangement and field arrangement. Now it will select the my Pelson light which I have uploaded and import through the IES file. This is my IES file, LED or luminary. This is a luminary, sorry. So that is inserted now. My two luminaries have been inserted. So I can go and check what is its throw. This is its throw, and I can go and calculate my output. So in that way I can add my IES file, and how I can make my room. There is a beautiful light, good view. So that how can I add my luminaries in my room, how I can download and install the plugin, and how I can add the IES file to my project. So in that this is the lecture, short lecture, but very very important lecture. So thank you very much. Next lecture I will come with the L-shape lighting design system. Thank you.